Hello, everybody, and thank you for being here to support the Mustard Seed Project. My name is Laura Michalek, and I am your auctioneer. And of course, I'm not with you in person this year, but our hope is to see each other again next May in 2021. We are here to raise money for the Mustard Seed Project. The work continues more than ever. And what I wanted to do just for a moment here is share some of the highlights of what the Mustard Seed Project does. And the reason is because some of you are fairly new to the Mustard Seed Project, and for those of you that are not, it's probably good to hear again what it is that we're raising money for. I always like to be reminded of those things. So what I'd like to share with you is that the Mustard Seed is known, of course, for its information referral services, getting the information to our elders about Medicare, Social Security, veterans benefits, and of course the ability to have resources available for home care services, which could be a daunting process without assistance sometimes from outside of oneself. Transportation in a community that doesn't have public transportation, the Mustard Seed provides that. What we know to be true about our elders is sometimes the last bit of independence lies within their ability to drive. So a lot of our elders do not drive, and giving them some easy, accessible transportation allows them to maintain some of that, I think, very important independence. In-home chores, I don't qualify for that, but I'd sure like some help with things like minor repairs, mowing the lawn, and then, of course, cutting back the dreadful blackberry bushes. I did that this summer, and I went back to my property a week later, and it looked like I hadn't touched it in 20 years. So this one, whoever does this task gets a gold star. That's what I want to say. And then classes for health, movement, and art, which is all happening online right now. And then access to food and good nutrition, very, very important, such as delivery of senior meals to those who are the most vulnerable. So what I'd love for you to do on behalf of the Mustard Seed Project is to go online, take a look at the auction items that officially open tomorrow. But right now, in this moment, you can make a donation to kick us off. It's super important to have as much participation as possible, especially during these rather difficult pandemic times. And most importantly, in this moment, I want to thank you for supporting the Mustard Seed. I'm sorry that I can't be with you this year, but I'm very, very much looking forward to seeing you next year. But before I officially go away, you'll see me in a couple days. Thank you for joining us.